Hey, so another project that I'm working on right now is this Foursquare check-in notifier. And what it does is it notifies when someone checks into a particular venue on this scrolling LED sign. Now, it's using a sign that's just like the one in my Ego Ticker project. The main difference in how this one works is that the Arduino is acting like a server instead of acting like a client. On the Ego Ticker, it's acting like a client. It's checking different APIs one after another, and it pulls through them. Maybe over the course of a minute, it'll check all of them. This one, the Arduino is actually set up like a server, and it's waiting for a push alert, essentially, from the Foursquare API saying someone just checked in. And the upside to that is that it's very fast. When someone checks in, the change happens pretty much instantly. Now, the Foursquare API requires a connection to an SSL server in order to send a push notification. So I set up my web PHP server to accept the connection and then pass the information along to my Arduino, which is acting just like another server. So I'll show you how instantaneous it is here. I've got a Foursquare open on my phone, and I'm going to check into my apartment here, check in. And then as soon as I hit check in, watch, it'll be really fast. 1, 2, 3, check in. There it is. So it's really cool. It's a lot of fun playing with the Foursquare API. I think this would be great for, let's say, a bar or something to show who's checking in. And it could be extended. You don't have to use an LED sign. It could be maybe if you set it up so that a jukebox can play a particular song when certain people check in. Maybe if they go online and choose their favorite song, the jukebox will add it to the queue when that person checks in, or maybe there's some other kind of alert when someone checks in. And obviously it doesn't have to be a sign. So I wanted to show you another thing I've been working on. I'm just having fun with this stuff, playing around with what I can do. And I'd love to hear what you think about it. Bye.